Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of At the Park with Chuck. This is Chuck Morgan, and I'm somewhere on the main concourse down the first baseline at the new Globe Life Field, and I'm here with Jeff Niffer. And Jeff works for Manhattan Construction. He's part of the great safety team that's working out here. Jeff, I got to ask you, this has got to be an exciting project for you to work on.
It is, Chuck. It's a handful. And I knew that starting out has a lot of similarities to AT&T Stadium, which we did a few years ago.
And I've got to ask about guys working out in the heat here, some of the safety precautions you all take.
Well, we constantly have to remind the guys about staying adequately hydrated throughout their workday, of what they eat, of getting rest, of what they do outside of the job site, how that can affect their performance here on the job. And then we periodically will go around. We have awnings, we have tents, we have cooling stations where the guys can cool off if they start to feel overheated. But you have to preach the message to young and old alike. You've got to respect the heat.
And I know you're looking forward to watching a baseball game out here at the new Globe Life Field.
Oh my gosh, no kidding. I mean, when you can go to a game any time of the season and be comfortable, it's going to be awesome.
We appreciate your time today.
My pleasure, Chuck.
That's Jeff Niffer. He works on safety for Manhattan Construction on the new Globe Life Field. That's another edition of At the Park with Chuck. And don't forget, it's always baseball time in Arlington, Texas.